person in this room will be selected by Hopper. That's the fact. All right. But however, what you've been able to do to get to this stage gives me confidence for me to present you to other clients. My business has a lot of opportunities for Filipino workers moving forward. The Australian skill shortage in the automotive industry is still real and it's not changing in the foreseeable. Thank you guys for obviously your patience and your commitment over the course of the last 48 hours or potentially even longer for some of you guys. My client, the Hopper Group, who have come over to the Philippines this week, want to invest heavily into the Filipino market because the techs that they've already got in Australia are doing a very, very good job. So, hence why we're bringing the guys over in a face-to-face environment to see and allow you guys to demonstrate to them that you can add value to their organisation.
Take it back, kiss me like that, like we did last summer. That's all. get up. Okay, well, come on. Come on. We take it back.